And kind of put them together like so. See how I bent that? And this on this side right here, we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna kind of bend it. Now I'm just gonna catch both of these together. And then I'm just kind of twist it. And then I'm gonna come up underneath here. And then we're gonna tie it like in a bow, like you're tying your shoes. And then we're gonna catch it like so. We're gonna kind of bring them up like that. Okay, so now we're gonna catch it just like so, the ends of it, and then we're gonna just clip it. You're just gonna clip it like that from the, like you clipping like from the bottom to the top. So you can make it like a little V shape. See how that is, like so? Mm-hmm. And the other one just like that. Okay, so now we're going to do our swag. So we're gonna go ahead and put these together like we did just a while ago. We're just gonna gather them up. And I'm gonna make this a little bigger than I did on my table one. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so we got our second set here. And we're gonna go ahead and put these together like we did just a while ago. I'm going to do, I'm gonna put both of these together here. One on one end and one on the other end. And I'm gonna kind of just lay it just like so. Like over each other. And then before I do that, I'm gonna grab my little leaves here because I want them to be right here in the middle like. We're gonna put them just like that. And then we're gonna grab our little pumpkins. We're gonna kind of just bring them apart. Just kind of separate them because I want them to be right there in the middle too. I'm gonna reach under. And over. And I'm going to kind of catch it and I'm going to tie. Okay, so now we're going to make our bow for our swag. Okay, so this is the color that I'm going to use. So, we're going to fold this three times, okay? But like so. Okay. And we just gonna fold that twice. Okay. Okay, then next we're gonna do the little hanging part that's gonna hang down. Like so. And probably, I don't know, probably about about 14 inches. I probably gonna have mine's about 14 inches. So I'm gonna go ahead and tie this right here. and cut it. Okay. Okay, so next what we're gonna do, we're gonna find the center of this right here. Our little first little part that we made with the circle three times. And then we're gonna catch our second part here. This is the one that's gonna be hanging down. And we're gonna put it right here at the bottom. Just kind of catch it right here in the center. Okay, and you will need a little piece of wire. So I already cut my wire, and then you're just gonna go up under like so. And you're gonna tie it. That done, then you're gonna get your little do your little knot, and you're gonna wrap it around like so and go to your back like so. And then you're gonna tie it. And then, after which, you're gonna start putting these right here out. I hope y'all can see that. Go like so. Okay, so I decided to use a little fasten instead of the wire. And I'm gonna kind of put two together. Just kind of bend it, and then I put it in the inside of here. See how I got that? Just catch it right there in the inside of there. And then you're gonna come here, then you're gonna wrap this around your swag. Okay, and I'm gonna flip this around to the back. And then we're just gonna kind of tie it. I'm just gonna fasten it up. Okay. And then cut it the other way. But I want mine like this. However way you wanna do it. See how they look? Okay. Now, I'll be right back, and we're gonna show you our final results, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, so these are the final results of the one. These are the one that I'm gonna put on my table. I think they look beautiful. And now I'm gonna show y'all my swag that I did. Hold on just a second. Okay, so thank y'all for watching today, and I had so much fun. I hope y'all had as much fun as I did making these. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment if you like to. Most of all, be safe and